Peter, darling, please tell me right now, even if the news is bad.
How does a week from Monday strike you as a wedding day?
Peter and I are going to be married. We've just been waiting for him to get permission. Sarah, be happy for me, please.
¿Cómo puedo estar alegre si tú perdiste el meollo?
Yo ya tengo 21 años, de modo que ninguno me puede comandar. Yo tengo el derecho de ser rosa.
Tú no tienes razón de hacerme tal cosa. No tienes derecho.
Sarah, I've ordered some champagne to celebrate. I hope you'll join us.
Please.
David's agreed to be our best man, darling. I hope you'll come too, Sarah. I know it'd mean a lot to Victoria.
Yes, it would. Peter, darling, we have so little time. Can't we dance?
Yeah.
Sarah and David will understand.
Well, they certainly do look good together. I'll give them that.
Is that a good reason to get married?
No. But I think they might say something about being in love.
Yes. People do seem to talk about that a lot.
But you're a skeptic when it comes to love, is that it?
No. But it's not something I know very much about.
What was that language you and Victoria were speaking?
Spanish.
Spanish, yeah. How is it that you happen to speak Spanish?
It's what we speak at home.
Your family came from Spain?
Yes.
Recently?
About 400 years ago.
I see. They must have some terrific memories.
Yes.